Hey, I'm Jeff Seebach. I'm out here at Main Street Place. And why I love introducing people to Main Street Place is because the attention of detail to the extra elements which lead to the highest quality of living and quiet in the center of town.
From the beginning, Stephen and Wendy decided that they wanted a cul-de-sac replacement for where they were living at the time. And part of that vision is to have a project that isn't as big as typical condo projects are, where they've got lots of stories, lots of units per floor. In Main Street Place, there's only 4 units per floor on average, and there's only 3 residential floors. So it just feels more neighborhood scale when you're walking through the building. When you walk through the hallways, it doesn't feel like you're being crammed into a hallway. There's lots of arm length both sides, and lots of light as well, both natural light at the end of the hallway, and as you're walking down, in front of each door, there's a really bright, we call it sort of the entry sconce to each residence, and it's extremely bright, and it just feels like daylight when you're walking up to your home, as opposed to kind of being in a tunnel when you're walking through down the line, and you know, it just gets darker and darker, and there's no natural light. It feels very natural when you're walking through the hallways at Main Street Place. Every unit is a corner unit, and that was very intentional so that you get 2 sides of light. A lot of condo projects, you're only gonna get 1 side of light because everything's jammed in a line like you typically see. Every unit is a corner unit, so you get a different corner of the valley that you get to see. Some units are looking out onto the McDowells, others are looking out onto Camelback, others have the Papagos, some have Santan as well. So there's lots of different views that you can get.
The quality of construction is unmatched here at Main Street Place. So when you're ready to find your next luxury condo in the heart of Scottsdale, visit SIBBACH.com.